boy. Go get the frisbee. Come on, boy. Yeah, come on. Oh my god. No!
No!
Little spot! Ah! Oh, I'm not going over the line. Little spot.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share.
Now, who could get that frisbee back for me?
Hey, Jimmy! What you doing?
Rob! I told you not to do that! It scares the living shit out of me! Now, what do you want?
I'll get your frisbee back for you.
Rob, you want to go in there?
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
You're positive?
Yes, I'm positive.
You're absolutely positive.
For God's sake, I'm sure I want to go in there!
Okay, let's get you a training.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Robin, I think you're ready.
Oh God! Ah!
Okay, Rob, you didn't do that good, but I got a new plan. Do gooder.
Okay, what do I do?
Alright, first, Rob, I want you to kneel over. Yes, that's right.
What was that for?
Never let your guard down. Never, ever let your guard down. Because if you let your guard down, you're going to get your ass kicked again like that, alright? Now, I'm going to send you back out there in a calm, gentle way.
Oh my God! No!
God, I know Rob's out getting that frisbee back for me. And if you let him live, I'll never swear again. But if you let him die, I swear to God, you are the biggest ass.
Hello!
I am God.
King, creator of souls, my planet.
How may I help you? Did anything happen to Rob?
Well, what do you think could have happened to him?
Well, there's a number of possibilities. One can be being killed. Or a capture.
You're coming with me!
Or perhaps the inexplicable.
I quit!
Well, can you tell me the right one? I cannot tell. I have to go now.
You have to find out for yourself.
Thanks, you're a lot of help.
Be quiet, or you will be dead soon.
Sorry, I'll just keep praying.
Yeah, Jimmy, I think I found the frisbee. It is in a very heavily guarded area. I'm gonna have to sneak in with all my stuff.
Get
him!
I never dreamed my life could end in such a horrible manner. All because my mother f***ing friend wanted to f***ing friend around that f***ing asshole son of a f***ing
my God! Wait a minute. Hey, that's my Frisbee. Oh, I don't want to cross the line to get it. I don't want it anyway.
She clings to me like cellophane, fake plastic submarine, slowly driving.